I made a Mississippi pot roast. Here are all the ingredients that you will need. To your pot, you're gonna add one chopped onion, about 12 carrots, 2 tablespoons of garlic, 1 jar of peppercinos, 1 packet of Hidden Valley Ranch dressing, 1 packet of au jus, 1 packet of brown gravy, 1 stick of butter. You're gonna put that on high for about 4 to 6 hours until done and serve over mashed potatoes. So good.